Go, breaking ball outside, throw to third by Gomes, and he is safe at third. The runner at first, Sogard, bluffed and stopped. Mitchell steals third base. The pitch was down and away, a breaking ball. Gomes grabbed it in the webbing of his mitt. He bounced his throw to Howard, who grabbed it and tried to tag Mitchell, and Mitchell steals third. He stole second in the third. Now he steals third base. Now 6 for 7 in steals. One ball and no strikes on Kevin Kouzmanoff. 4-2 Sacramento. Top of the fourth inning. Runners at the corners, one out. Lynch stretches. Kouzmanoff waiting on a 1-0. And that one is in low. Ball 2, 2-0. At Fenway Park, the Red Sox blank Baltimore 4-0. John Lackey, a four-hitter. He goes to 6-8. And Alfredo Simone, the loser, 1-2. National League scores coming up. 2-0 on Kouzmanoff. Lynch stretches. The 2-0. He swings and taps it out of the backstop. 2 balls and 1 strike. National League in Miami. Florida beat Houston 6-1. Ricky Nolasco, the winner, 6-5. Brett Myers, a loser, 3-9. John Buck, homer for Florida, his 10th of the year. Colorado beat Washington 2-1. Ubaldo Jimenez goes to 4-8 over Jason Marquis, who's 7-4. Houston Street, his 26th save. Rockies had a home run by Todd Helton, his 10th. This will be a 2-1 pitch to Kouzmanoff. Breaking ball hammer to left field, down the line into the corner, and chasing in his lane, Mitchell scores. Sogard going to third base. He's being held on a double by Kevin Kouzmanoff, and it's now 5-2 Sacramento. Off-speed pitch up and out over the plate, and Kouzmanoff hits his second RBI double of the game.
So we got a double his first that bat.
Yeah.
Still just one out. So Brian Gerolman leaves the dugout, and Gerolman goes down to the right field bullpen, and somebody's going to get loose, and the first man off the bench is Wilfredo Ledesma. So, a 3-run third followed by a 2-run fourth, and the Rivercats are in position to score more. Now, it looks like Lynch has been called for another balk. Oh. Lynch has been called for his second balk.
This pitcher sucks.
Sogard scores. Kouzmanoff goes to third. It's now 6-2 Sacramento. An inning ago, Lynch balked Mitchell over to third base.